It is August 28th, 7:35, and this is what it looks like towards where the fire was burning throughout the day. I would say that it is very much under control, if not, or it might be extinguished. I can't tell for sure. But I don't see the amount of smoke that we were seeing earlier. So this is what it looks like out here. I'm not sure if that's a little. I'm not sure if that's a new little pocket of smoke there or not. It might be. But I would say the fire is mostly under control from. Actually, it's nowhere near what it used to be earlier.